I can give you three examples. For example, one destination is Dubai. Dubai is connecting all the branding and performance activities, doing a digital storytelling that drives the consumer from the pure inspiration to the performance with programmatic advertising and programmatic platforms. The second example is Canary Islands, another warm destination. They transformed their 7 islands into 47 islands because they created micro segments and they market their 7 islands as 47 different islands. Okay, so the way that to segment and to talk to the consumer can be more deep and more detailed, and it works very well. And the third example is Visit Finland, that is using a campaign, a programmatic platform, in this case Travel Audience, to target consumers that are looking for competing destinations, and then redirecting the dreams, the inspiration, but also the bookings, the performance of these consumers into Finland. For example, when you connect a branding and performance campaign, you need to have a big DMP, a data management platform, that collects the different signals from consumers. And with these signals, you can really track the full digital footprint of this consumer. When you track this, you know what is the best moment and the best message to show to a consumer in the digital storytelling that you do. So for Dubai, is the DMP or to have a partner that does this. For Canary Islands, is to start from signals that say that, for example, Germans like nature, but they don't like to walk. Okay, while British like nature, but they like to walk. So these are two different segments, no? So it starts from very intuitive things, no? But needs to be done very, very well. And when these intuitive things are done, they create a segment. The segment is marketed in a very specific way with a very specific message that resonates with the audience that is targeted, and the results are visible because Canary Islands year after year have their record tourists, and it's working very well. And for Finland, it's very simple. We saw that Nordic countries, but also countries in Asia, countries, even some countries in the Americas, have similar qualities than Finland in the mind, for example, of German consumers. So each time a German consumer is searching on online travel agencies or Metasearch a competitor of Finland, we show a Finnish message and we invite people to come to Finland. And then we track how many of these consumers start searching Finland after seeing the message and buying Finland after a bit, after they have negotiated with their partner, their fortunate one, or two, and their bosses, and they finally buy the trip to Finland.